Switching gears now, and Korean researchers have developed a cost-effective hydroponic system which uses water and nutrition from fish tanks to grow vegetables. Our Park Se-young with more.
Above these freshwater fish tanks are trays of lettuce. Hydroponics is a method of growing plants using nutrients in the water instead of soil. In this case, fish poop acts as fertilizer for the lettuce, which also help keep the tank clean. The water used to nourish other plants is directed back into the tanks for raising fish. The study found that three kinds of freshwater fish, the catfish, Korean bullhead, and goldfish, and five vegetables including lettuce, bok choy, and water parsley can thrive in the system. This green system does not use pesticides or chemical fertilizers, and it saves water.
Pesticide-free crops can be affected by pests and diseases, so it's best to install the system inside greenhouses.
With further development, the researchers believe they'll be able to produce more expensive items like shrimp and strawberries. Park Se-young, Arirang News.